AI, you know, in 10 years, if you're working at IBM or a software engineer, you're making six figures right now, you're not going to be making six figures in 10 years because you might be, a lot of your jobs will be offloaded to AI.